Hey guys, it's another day here at the world's largest classic car auction in Florida. It's wet, it's cold, but hard work pays off. And so far, we bought two cars in the last couple of days and we'll make some nice profit on those. If you're new here, I'm showing you all of the secrets of a car dealer life and how much money we make. Right now, I'm heading over to the car selling today and find the next deal. So let's go. All right, I found the next car we are going to buy. A 1978 Chevy van. What a cool looking car. All original, unrestored, in beautiful condition. Still the original paintwork from 1978. Reminds me a little bit of the A-Team. All black with a red interior. Let's look inside. Still the original seats in just beautiful condition. A very popular car in Germany and all Europe, very hard to find in this condition. And as you can tell, I'm super happy about that car and very excited how much you have to bid to get it. And of course, I'm going to tell you how much profit we make on this car. Let's go. Bid on this car. Let's see if we can buy the Chevy van.
Coming with automatic back rear, highly original, no reserve.
No reserve.
Right, we bought the van, but the job is not done yet. We have to calculate to make some profit, and I'm going to show you right here how much profit we make. So our highest bid was 19.5. 10% we have to pay commission fee to the auction, which is $1,950. Then we will convert the dollars into euros because we are going to ship this car to Germany. The transport to Germany costs us 4,500 euros. Then in Germany we have to pay 7% custom fee, which is another 1,700. Then we have to do all the technical inspection and safety inspections, 2,000 euros, and in the end we need to clean the car, polish the car, and bring it to our professional car cleaner, who will charge us 500 euros. So our total cost for this van is 28,700 euros, and our sale price 39.9. So our total profit is going to be 11,200 euros.